Another thing that we do is sometimes we are able to purchase homes that have just recently been purchased by the sellers. We had a lady whose husband had unfortunately passed away, and they just purchased the condominium about 1 year previously. It was brand new, but she, due to memories, and she just didn't want to stay in the area and her life was changing, she was just going to let it go back to the bank because it was in her husband's name. However, a friend of ours, a realtor, said, hey, you need to call these guys. They can help you. They do these things. She called us and we said, absolutely, we can take over that payment and we'll just keep it long term because eventually the market will return, appreciate, and it'll be worth it. So we've kept that house, still own it, love it. It worked for her. It worked for us. We were able to help her out of a tough situation and not have to deal with anything. So if you have a home that you did just purchase, or maybe you think doesn't have enough equity, still give us a call. A lot of times we can do something to help you out and purchase your home. Thank you.